domain of real functions. Find the domain of f of x equal to 2x divided by x squared minus 3x plus 2. Okay, so this function is of form numerator divided by denominator. We have to find the domain of the function, which is equal to f of x equal to 2x minus 3 divided by x squared minus 3x plus 2. Okay, so the denominator should not be equal to 0. Okay, so in order to find the domain, what we have to do is we have to equate the denominator, which is not equal to 0. Okay, suppose the denominator 0 means the entire function becomes infinity. Okay, so the denominator, here the numerator is 2x minus 3, and the denominator is a quadratic equation which is equal to x squared minus 3x plus 2. Okay, so x squared minus 3x plus 2 not equal to 0. Okay, so the concept is the denominator part should not be equal to 0. So x squared minus 3x plus 2 not equal to 0. Okay, so this is a quadratic equation. The product of the terms is, the coefficient of x squared is 1 and the constant term is 2. So the product is 2. 1 into 2 is 2 and the sum is minus 3. Okay, so we have to find two numbers which satisfy the sum is minus 3 and the product of the numbers is 2. Okay, so minus 1, minus 2. So the product of minus 1 and minus 2 is 3. Minus 1 and minus 2 is 2. And the sum of minus 1, minus 2 is minus 3. Okay, the product of minus 1 into minus 2 is plus 2, and the sum minus 1 minus 2 equal to minus 3. Okay, so minus 1 and minus 2. So we can write x minus 1 into x minus 2 not equal to 0. Okay, so x minus 1 into x minus 2 not equal to 0. So we have to equate these two linear factors separately, not equal to 0. So x minus 1 not equal to 0, x minus 2 not equal to 0. Okay, so the next step is x minus 1 not equal to 0, x minus 2 not equal to 0. Okay, so here x minus 1 is not equal to 0, so x not equal to 0 plus 1. So 1 here, x not equal to 0 plus 2, so x not equal to 2. Okay, so x not equal to 1, x not equal to 2. Okay, so here if suppose the value of x not equal to 1, we have calculated x not equal to 1 and x not equal to 2. So if x attains any value of these two numbers, okay, suppose if x equal to 2 means x squared means 4 minus 3 into 2 6 plus 2, so 4 plus 2 is 6, 6 minus 2, so the denominator part becomes 0. Okay, so x equal to 2 is not acceptable. Okay, suppose x equal to 1 means that finding the new denominator value, so x squared is equal to 1 squared, which is equal to 1, minus 3 into 1, which is equal to 3, plus 2. So 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 minus 3, it is also the denominator, now also the denominator part becomes 0. Okay, so so the values for which x equal to 1 and x equal to 2, the given function attains infinity, which means the given function does not exist. Okay, so the values of x not equal to 1, x not equal, so the values x not equal to 1, x not equal to 2. Okay, so x not equal to 1, x not equal to 2. So f of x assumes real values for all x except for the values x equal to 1 and 2. Okay, so we can write the domain f of x equal to r minus 1 comma 2, which means the given function assumes real values except 1 and 2. Okay.